Well, this is the gentle celebrity's revenge. All those coy looks and smug remarks at the expense of terrified celebrities. And it's their turn for terror. Helen Flanagan, enjoy. Declan Donnelly in blue, they're tasked to retrieve the flag from the edge of their pole, clip it to their trembling body, it goes to safety, hoist their place.
Bobby there.
Simply skip.
They're
so close, it's a few metres away, but planet Earth is so far, 88 metres below, their shimmying bodies and the slippery poles. It's like walking the plank. Two Geordie Spider-Men. The sea of London Eye, the House of Parliament, the River Thames, but are they looking? No, they're not.
And Gotham
has reached his prey.
It is first.
The high of the solar buoy is 290 feet above terra firma.
I'm not surprised
this series. This is a test of how badly he wants to change that. But this is wiping the famous smiles, the famous faces. It's pushed up on the bus. It does look as if Ant has got a clear advantage. He's done the difficult bit, done the dangerous bit. Now, fumbling fingers have got to seize the victory.